Question number 8. Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Vidya consumed 2/5 of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining water. So first question is, how much water did Vidya drink? And second is, what fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? So water consumed by Vidya, that is 2/5 of 5 liters out of 5 liters. So we can cancel 5 to 5 liters. So we are having the answer 2 liters. So with the water consumed by Vidya, that is 2 liters. Now water consumed by Pratap. So 5 liter total water, 5 liters. So we can minus 2 liters. So 5 liters minus 2 liters will be 3 liters. So water consumed by Pratap, that is 3 liters water. And second is, what fraction? Second is, what fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? What a fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? So Pratap drink 3/5 liters. Fraction of water consumed by Pratap, that is 3/5 liters. So that is the solution.